snagging over there?
I don't know, but where's my bobber?
You want to go over to the creek? We'll go to the creek for a while. I mean, we've been here for a while. We caught a few fish. Let's go over to the creek and try it out.
Well, I got to re-rig first. I'd rather be re-rigged. Well, help me, I guess.
Maybe you'll lose less stuff. Right here, somewhere. Alright.
I got a jig head on there, jig head on here.
Well, he's re-rigging. I'm gonna keep fishing. I know they're in here. I mean, I hate to leave this spot. No, I still see your bobber. Oh, come on! Probably not. Dude, they're in there. A whole school of them. Literally right here. Right there. come, guy. I don't need that. Oh. Come to set my hook down.
Rod.
Not too bad. Slow down, guy. We'll release you. Kind of sucks releasing right here, but there it goes. All right. Totally not on there, right? Totally crooked. Not even running it right. Tangle up again. You just like getting tangled. Alright, this is a nice, decent spot to catch fish. We're gonna go to the next spot. See how well it pays out today. Stay tuned.